Hello, 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 hello. Welcome to Train Simulator. Decided to change it up a little bit for Friday. I've had difficulty trying to get Steinhardt to free working again this week, so sorry on that front. Rather than just canceling the stream outright, I decided to change it up. So decided to go and do some scenarios in trains. And it crashed. Fantastic. Already. Every single time that I want to like do anything in terms of like every single time I like exit out of it, it just completely dies. Back. There we go. Should be back on the nice end. Field mode. Going to just try. B&O Mountain Subdivision. B&O Mountain Sub. We're going to be taking coal from Elkins. So long as it's called Maryland, Western Maryland liveries. Okay. Brakeman, we have two cuts of loaded hoppers to pick up at Hampshire Mine. First, we need to temporarily uncouple hoppers. Temporarily uncouple from our full consist here at Hampshire Main. Secure some handbrakes on the consist before uncoupling. Apply handbrakes on the cars. Fix it all. One cup from it, coupled. Lead and head to and stop at Hampshire East Lead with the rear clear of the signs. Right, do this. Thank you. outside for a long. That? Solve no.
What?
Sounds like action. Somewhat know what I'm doing. Action. See how it runs with. First fire, Hampshire, my lead to Hampshire, hop tip one with a couple, cut for five load hop. Quickly. Can't remember. I'll need to change the cab. Most. Go ahead, stop the hatch in my lead. Break it. Apparently I'm already on a hill. That helps. Switch over. Good. That should give us a bit. Hipple. Awesome. Very heavy. Oh, it's 5. It looked like. It's gravity to... make sure that... about 3 miles per hour at maximum car with. Okay, couple pull head and stop at half 50 speed, rear clear, burst back to full contact. A whole bunch of points now. Brakes on here are very weird, I will admit. Stop. Now, hopefully. Soon in the correct position. Let's amp remain and recouple to our full constant. Watching rear of the train. Make sure that we don't hit smack bang into our concert. Consist. Now I have remembered I've put handbrakes on that consist. Once I'm coupled up, make sure that they're released before we go anywhere. Otherwise I'm going to be wondering why on earth my brakes are dragging. And if you're wondering, no, this isn't being streamed to YouTube, I've just forgotten to remove that thing from the view account. Coupled and clear, release any brakes. Do that now. All handbrakes are released, that's good. Right. Let's get this show on the road. I recall with these breaks, you have to kind of think, like, think like 2-3 miles in advance. More worried about speeding through the section rather than level crossing, road crossing. I mean, of the North American route I've played, the Baltimore and Ohio Mountain Subway would be one of the better ones that I've actually beaten. be too long till we actually be able to get our money. No train orders for us, that green signal is up there. This is more familiar to me. Ah. Thank you. all the way 0.9 miles an hour. Bit nervous because this particular line is got some definite speed restriction and will come out of nowhere. For us today, past Poland, there's the pay mile per hour reduction. Trains past. Biggs. Get to this curve, by itself. Back up to line speed. Thank you. market at the moment. So good. Waiting to see what the next board is. There is a board. Oh, good. I'll look back at stream and see where speed again. Don't forget, if you do like the content that is on my channel, then don't forget to hit the follow button. It helps out the channel a lot, and VODs will be uploaded to YouTube by the end of typically on Mondays, Wednesdays is when videos go up on YouTube. Now I remember that, goes downhill. Thank you. speed once again. As I said before, there are a lot of friction. The accelerate all the way back up. Little bit after, in between the station and Austin. Blacker. These are speed. What is really? Black Oak, no speed restrictions. But this scenario is really timed. It goes as slow as I want, basically. At the moment, we're running parallel to the main DNO. I'm more on a higher mountain top. trains yet. Any out now? A little bit slow for my liking, so give it a little bit more welly. Other than the little bit of speeding at the start, done to job. Other than that, I don't think I've actually gone into the speeding penalty, as far as I'm aware. One mile to Rawling. Thank you. Guys, I'm not talking. I'm trying to somewhat concentrate. Make sure I get through these scenarios on peace. About 0.84 miles away from Rocket Center. Unless I missed the sign, or if there was. Well, train lead hold for us as a female train. There is a work train. Lead unit WM5993 in hold. Females. Okay. Female, 1 mile. Power off. C mod. There's some power, and it is DB9s. Seymour, very mild morale reduction. Get to that curve. I haven't been doing a whole lot of this. Master to W and hold drag, rebinding. Enter the other iron. Even less approach, tie up the frame with power attached and turn the arm. Leaving one. Ensure your manual switches are aligned. Okay. Down to 15 miles an hour yard. top mount if you can. If we have fine correctly. Yep. Fire the train up, and that'll be it for this minute. Yo! Fire number one down. Well done. We have completed our run and climbed down. Let's see how well it is. Hey, gold star.